Get ready to die, you alien bastards. No mercy.
I need a weapon.
Lead the way.
Let's cut ourselves a swath. I'm following. Stay cool.
What's up? wife got me one of these for my birthday.
Huntress 1, weapon drop. Please don't try to catch it.
In origin. We've actually had some discussions up here about whether the structures on this part of the Ark are Forerunner design. They're quite different from the architecture we found elsewhere. Either way, I'm sure this will prove to be interesting evidence. We're going to work on deciphering this. Thanks for finding it. Keep an eye out for anything else interesting. Hello there! This is Dr. Finley. I'm a civilian consultant assisting the science team aboard the UNSC load bearing. I've been told you're on the ground near High Charity. This is going to be a big ask. But if you see anything interesting down there, could you scan it and upload it to me? I've got level 2 ONI clearance, so please feel free to scan it and let me and the science team investigate. Whoa, I forgot to say, if we find anything out that could help you out down there, we'll be sure to let you know.
Lives added.
too easy.
I'm glad we finally figured out how to make the pistols hit like a truck again. Helljumpers, dropping in.
Lives added.
I thought the brutes were tough.
We're not done yet.
Titus, can you hear me? I did it. We attuned the device. The Hurogong tried something, and I saw one of them. I saw a Forerunner. He looked at me with such a gaze. I can't believe it. I'm so close to accomplishing our goal. I know it.
Actually makes me sort of nervous.
Added.
my shotgun!
Thank you.
Thank you.
You can have it any color you want, soldiers, as long as it's green.
Thank you.
I know, it's not practical. All I'm saying is we turned the Covenant War around once the Master Chief started shooting two guns at once. It's great for morale.
Come on.
Major was talking about? Warthogs where the gunner sits inside? That'll never catch on.
Leave nothing.
Stay down.
Oh, they never knew what hit them.
Lives added.
Jack, I almost feel sorry. So fades the great harvest of my betrayal.
Thanks.